But a broken cartload of lime lay ahead. Sam the farmer had just gone for help. Percy broke the cart to smithereens. Lime flew everywhere. He puffed quickly to the nearest signal box. Percy's driver explained what had happened. "I'll see to it," said the signalman. "But you'd better clean Percy, or people will think he's a ghost." Percy chuckled. "Do let's pretend I'm a ghost and scare Thomas. That'll teach him to say I'm a silly little engine."